Hello and welcome to Goa 365 English News Bulletin, and I am Clinton D'Souza, and these are the headlines.
Pramod Sawant-led government finally surrendered the Melawalim battlefield, with the Chief Minister announcing that the proposed IIT project supposed to come up at Melawalim was cancelled. 4-day-long assembly session will begin on the 25th of January. BAC meet and finalise business of the 4-day-long business session. India on their way to get vaccinated. National vaccination drive to begin on Saturday all over the country.
Now for the news in detail. Dr. Pramod Sawant-led government finally surrendered the Melawalim battlefield. Chief Minister announced that proposed IIT project supposed to come up in Melawalim is cancelled. The Chief Minister said that he would think of dropping cases filed against the villagers, but said that cops had not stepped on sleeping women, in return accusing villagers of hitting cops with sharp objects and injuring 6 to 7 cops.
The Melawalim had turned into a raging battlefield with villagers up in arms over demarcation of land. Villagers became aggressive after VARP API stepped on a sleeping woman, resulting to a violent brawl between cops and villagers. The police used tear gas cannons and initiated lathi charge against villagers. Both police and cops were injured in the scuffle. The neighboring villagers also backed Melawalim villagers in the agitation, forcing local MLA Vishwajit Rane to write to the Chief Minister to shift IIT from Sattari. After Vishwajit's request, Chief Minister Pramod Sawant convened a meeting with elected representatives of Sattari. The Chief Minister said elected representatives had given him a memorandum demanding to shift IIT from Melawalim.
I would mention that कोई शुरू हमें इंक्वायरी केला कोणाचरूत पाय दवरूंक ना हमें तो व्हिडिओ बारीक पळयला दोग जणांच्या मदीं पाय दवरताना आसा तो कारण रस्त्याचेर आशिल्लो ताज्या खातीर रॉंग जें इंटरप्रिटेशन केलें वता जेद्या वेळार पुलिसाचेर म्हणजे अक्षरशा शार्प वयतान वार केलो गेलो ताका 21 टाके आमचे पुलीस लेडीज पुलीस कॉन्स्टेबल हेका पडले आमचे 6 ते 7 लेडीज पुलीस कॉन्स्टेबल जखमी जाली आनी ताज्या उपरांतूच कदाचीत थंयसर क्राउड मॅनेजमेंट करपा खातीर काही प्रिकॉशन्स म्हणून आमच्या पुलिसांनी घेतल्या आसतली हांव ना म्हणना तितूर कदाचित म्हणजे थंयसरले लोकूय बी म्हणजे तांकांय कितें लागले आसत ताज्याय बद्दल हांव दिलगिरी व्यक्त करतां लोकभावनेचो आदर करून आणि लोकांक म्हणजे तांचेय म्हणणें हेच आशिल्लें की हो प्रोजेक्ट वायट नाशिल्लो हो प्रोजेक्ट खूब बरो आशिल्लो कारण तांच्यांनी उलयता आसतना त्या पद्दतीन एक्सप्रेस केलें चौगाय जाणांनी की हो प्रोजेक्ट जो आसा तो सत्तरीच्या विकासा खातीरच सरकारान हाडिल्लो बट तरी सुद्दा जे काही लोकांक जर तो नाका तांच्यांनी म्हाका निवेदन दिला की हो प्रोजेक्ट जो आसा हो तुमी दुसऱ्या खंयच्याय जागेर करचो आनी हो प्रोजेक्ट करता आसतना वैयक्तीक म्हाजें किंवां आरोग्य मंत्र्याचें पर्सनल इंट्रस्ट कसलोच नासलो जायत्या जाणांनी जायत्यो गजाली आरोपूय केले आमचेर वेगवेगळ्यो गजाली आरोप केले म्हाका खबर आहा म्हाका एक्सप्रेस करपाच्यो ना लोकांचे आयकता आनी राज्याच्या हिताचे लोकांच्या हिताचे ह्यो दोनूय गजाली कन्सिडर करून आमी निर्णय घेता सरकार आयज ह्या निर्णया पर्यंत आयला कारण इतके सगळे लोकप्रतिनिधी जेन्ना आरोग्य मंत्र्याकडे येता आरोग्य मंत्री ते म्हाज्या कडेन येवन तेन्ना रिक्वेस्ट करता तेन्ना लोकप्रतिनिधींच्या भावनेचो आनी लोकांच्या भावनेचो आदर करून आमी हो प्रोजेक्ट सत्तरींतल्यान जो आसा हो शिफ्ट करता बट गोंयांत वेगळे कडेन खंय तरी हो प्रोजेक्ट जावचो हाज्या नुसार सरकाराचो प्रयत्न हो कंटिन्युअसली आसतलो त्यानुसार आमी IIT तेजे डायरेक्टर्स आनी बाकीच्यांकूय बी आयज कळयतले आनी फुडले डिसिजन जे आसा ते फुडें घेतले वयतले थँक्यू हय तशें रिक्वेस्ट आसा ज्यो ताका थोडोसो प्रोसेस आसा वॉट एवर डॅट वील गो थ्रू द प्रोसेस
हांवें
त्या खातीर सांगलें तुका हांव आत्तां कांयच सांगूंक शकना इट इज अ प्रोसेस इट इज अ प्रोसेस हांवें आत्ताच्या घडीक तरी तो शिफ्ट म्हटला बाकीच्यांनी कांयच सांगूंक ना
The Melawalim villagers have won the first chapter of historic battle. However, the war still rages on. The issue is now not only IIT. The land issue has now become a hot topic. Villagers are not only demanding to drop cases filed against them, but also to transfer the land to their names in form of Class 1, which the government claims belong to them. However, NGOs and political parties also highlighted the lethargies in Guamuncar Act in connection with the Malalim issue. Now, we have to just wait and watch what the government will do in this regard. Shyam Chari for Goa 365 from Panaji.
The Union Minister Shripad Naik's health condition has improved further. In few days back, doctors might advise his discharge, Chief Minister Dr. Pramod Sawant said, while GMC Dean Dr. Shivanand Bandekar said that Bau spoke and he is making an improvement. However, the injury is taking time to recover and there is no fixed date of discharge.
Vice President of India, Ms. Naidu, met Shripad Naik and inquired about his health on Friday. He also gave suggestion to Chief Minister Dr. Pramod Sawant, the BJP State President Sadanand Tanawade and BJP Organizing Secretary Satish Dhawan. After Vice President left, GMC Dean told the media that Naik that had seemed solid diet and was little unbalanced after hearing about his wife's demise. Doctor's panel are examining him.
फंक्शनिंग इज सेटल म्हणटा तसो कालचो थोडोसो ताची डिसीज गेल्ल्याचे दुःख आशिल्लें बट आज इम्प्रूव जाला ते खूब म्हाका दिसता आनी एक थोड्या दिसांनी तांकां कदाचीत सीसीच्यांनी भितर बीन एडवायज करतले भायर करपाक पण निश्चितच म्हाका सांगपाक खूब बरें दिसता की ताची तब्येत डे बाय डे आजुनूय सुदरत आसा.
श्रीपाद भाऊच्या आज हेल्थ म्हणजे तांची तब्येत खूब बरी आसा. आम्ही आज उलयले तांच्याकडे ते आज उठून बशिल्ले आणि लिक्विड डायट सेमी सॉलिड डायट पासून घेतले त्यांच्यानी आज आणि त्यांना आज खूप बरे दिसता. त्यांचे क्रिएटिनिन आणि अदर रिनल पॅरामीटर्स आता सगळे नॉर्मल झालेले आहेत. तिथं अजून आम्ही त्याचे ठरवू ना कारण ह्या इंजुरीक मात्र टाईम लागता. कम्प्लिटली त्यांना इंडिपेंडंट करून धाडपाची आमची तयारी असते. सगळी ऑपरेशनांचे रिझल्ट बरे एक्सरेज बरे आयल्यात त्यांचे सगळे फ्रॅक्चर्स बरे बसला आणि प्रॉब्लेम असं नाका फिजिओ लागतली खूपशे फिजिओ आम्ही चालू करतोय आईच्या.
इट्स अमर चावरिया फॉर गोवा 365 ॲट बांबोलीम.
We will take a short break. Stay with us. Welcome back. A four-day-long assembly session is all set to begin from the 25th of January. Hence, the Business Advisory Committee met on Thursday to finalize the businesses of the four-day-long session.
On Thursday, the member of House held a meet to discussion the business of the House for the four-day-long assembly session at the Secretariat in Parvari. The members of the House said that this assembly session is very essential as there are lots of issues and topics which needs to be sorted out. Watch.
The Supreme Court is postponing the case of disqualification. Here the speaker is not deciding on the disqualification also. So it appears that the murder of democracy continues. People who may be not even fit to be MLAs, legally fit to be MLAs, are today sitting there as ministers. And these ministers don't want to answer questions. Today the Minister for Legislative Affairs, Mr. Movin Gudim, was very vehement to say that there is a breach of convention, that only two calling attention motion should be discussed. Why? Because there would be a parallel question hour. Maga samjhana, if the government has nothing to hide, what is the problem to answer questions? In any case, you have used the pandemic so well to murder, not only murder democracy in Goa, but to do so many illegal things, and people are now on the street. So we have raised all these issues. As far as we are concerned, our questions, I have raised the question which is likely to come in the first day. It is about national education policy and its impact in the state. Then on the Tanmar project and the Mahadai case. These are joint questions which are likely to come. On the second day, our questions are not likely to come, which is featuring the HBA. It is a joint question with Mr. Digambar Kamat, Honorable Leader of Opposition. On the third day, we are exposing the land conversion scam. These people wanted to convert the biggest missionaries, the Sa Francis Xavier Aparos, all the conversion korpa gaya aile munis. Ye janche je conversion chalu aha. Tajer amcho ek question aha 49(6) mhanje NOC for sale and 16B ajer, which is a joint question. Also a question on the neglect of Lohia Maidan. And there is this road shows, which is an ongoing scam of the tourism department. Now we have moved, I have moved a private member resolution, three private member resolution, one to scrap the linear projects.
Tatum Mitar, etete char this, session dari char this asle. Actually, tinus this khara session jata, ek dis madhi 26 January holiday, ane pohilo dis paya, to governor's address asa, that is a business kai dana. Ek demand to ami kela, clearly sagane, ki March mahinya, फूल फ्लेज सेशन जाऊचे तातूं भितर बजट सेशन जें जातलें तें फूल फ्लेज घेवचें म्हणजे सगळ्यांक आमकां एक 20-21 दिसाचें तातूंत भितर बजेटूय पास करपाक जाता आनी ताजेर डिस्कशनूय जातलें आनी सगळे क्वेश्चन सब्जेक्ट सगळे आमकां डिटेल वचपाक मेळटलें नाजाल्यार आतां गेल्ले एक वर्साक म्हाका दिसता 7-8 दिसांचें सेशन जालां ताज्या फाटल्यान कांयच जावना सेकेंड सगळे मेंबराचें सजेशन आशिल्लें की ह्या सेशनाक तिनूच दीस मेळटा आमकां वर्की तीन दिसां भितर आमकां कमीत कमी एक 5 तरी कॉलिंग अटेंशनां एक दिसाक घेवपाक दिवची 5 कॉलिंग अटेंशनां घेतलीं जाल्यार 5-15 जाता आतां ताजेर डिस्कशन जालें ताजेर भरपूर चर्चा जाली गोवर्मेंट 5 दिवपाक सोदना हांव नको कित्या खातीर कारण कॉलिंग अटेंशनां म्हणजे कशें आसता की क्वेश्चन्स येवन येवन 3-4 क्वेश्चन्स येतले आमी ताका सांगलें 4 क्वेश्चन्स येतले ज्या क्वेश्चनाचेर डिस्कशन जाता ज्या क्वेश्चनाचेर डेलिब्रेशन जाता त्या क्वेश्चनाचेर जर कॉलिंग अटेंशन दियात स्पीकर नॉर्मली कॉलिंग अटेंशन एडमिट करना तो म्हणटलो की क्वेश्चन आन्सराच्या वेळार डिस्कस जा
अमर चौरिया फगवा 365
100 फार्मर्स इन पिलगाव आर अफेक्टेड ड्यू टू द सलाइन वॉटर एंटरिंग इन टू देअर फील्ड्स दिस हॅज रिझल्टेड इन डिस्ट्रॉइंग देअर फील्ड्स अँड क्रॉप्स द खजान फार्मर्स हॅव डिमांडेड टू इन्स्टॉल द गेट्स ऑन स्लुईस गेट्स
इट्स बीन मोर देन 4 years दॅट द फार्मर्स आर डिमांडिंग स्लुईस गेट्स One side, the government is encouraging farmers to cultivate their fields, but the farmers in Pilgaon said they have not received any support from the government.
What?
4 years ago, the tender was announced, but the contract was not done. The luck was not done. Today, we have done 15 years. So, we did it. We did it. We didn't get the money. But we did it. We did it. We did it. But we did it. We did it. We did it. हे मानस तो लायना कॉन्ट्रॅक्टर म्हणून जाणा आनी आयज ती त्या खातीर अशें आज लुकसाण जायत आसा जाणा तेन्ना ही आयज जवळ जवळ आमकां आमी तें शेत बंद दवरलेलें आसा कित्याक झाडां वाडलेलीं आसा आनी सगळें हें जाल्लेलें आसा तेन्ना हे कॉन्ट्रॅक्टराक आमचे सरकारान तेजी हें करपाची एक्शन घेवपाची आनी ही आमची जी लुकसाण जी जाता न्हू वर्साक जी 50,000-60,000 ती भरून दिवपाची
हें आमी शेत करता आमकां 3 वर्सां जालीं म्हणून आमकां हें रोयल्लें आसा म्हटल्यार आमकां कांयच गावना हातूंत फायदो आमकां कांयच जायना कामेरी घालून मनाय घालून मिशिनाचो पयसो म्हटल्यार आमकां कांयच गावना आतां 3 वर्सां तर आमकां जाल्यार कांयच गावना
तुमी कितें कितें रोयता हांगासर
आमी हांगा पावसान आमी शेत करता आनी आतां ह्या दिसांनी अळसाणो रोपो मिरसांगो भाजी पालो घालता पूण आमकां कांयच गावना न्हू मेहनत केल्ली फुकट वयता
कित्याक वयता ते तुमचे
हे अळसाणींक लागून उदकाचे
सद्दी उदक येता
उदीक सगळें भरता हे आनी आनू आतां 3 वर्सां जालीं आमकां तर कांयच करूंक गावना
महेश गोळेकर फुगवा 365 इन पिळगांव
टुमोरो इज द बीग डे इंडिया ऑल्सो गोवा इज ऑल सेट फॉर द वॅक्सिनेशन ड्रायव्ह अगेन्स्ट COVID-19 Prime Minister Narendra Modi will launch the Pan-India rollout of COVID-19 vaccination drive on Saturday at 10:30 in the morning via video conferencing. This will be the world's largest vaccination program covering in the entire length and breadth of the country, Prime Minister's office said in the statement. The first person to receive jab in Goa is a cleanliness worker deployed in COVID-19 ward, GMC Dean that Dr. Shivanand Bandekar has informed.
Goa has received 23,000 doses. GMC is a major center for vaccination. All 7 centers are ready for inoculation drive and cold storage in place. The vaccination will begin from 9 o'clock in the morning till 5 o'clock in the evening. GMC Dean and Chief Minister Pramod Sawant gave details.
जीची कशी तयारी आहे स्टार्टिंग प्रोग्राम कसं घेणार
आहे आम्ही आमचं सगळ्यात मेजर सेंटर जीएमसी आता वॅक्सिनेशनचं आणि तो आमचं रेडी झाला आता आम्ही सेक्रेटरी हेल्थ रावले आमचा आम्ही वचून ते आता चेक करतले फाल्यां ते सकाळी 9 स्टार्ट जातले आणि तुम्ही फाल्यां येऊन पळोवपाचे स्वतः आणि एज पर दी गायडलायन्स ऑफ दी गव्हर्मेंट ऑफ इंडिया तसे केलं आम्ही सेंटर आणि आमचा फर्स्ट पेशंट असतो आमचा सफाई कर्मचारी जो कोविड वॉर्डात काम करता. सुरुवात अशी आम्ही लोकल असं काय ना आज फाला आमचे ऑनरेबल प्राईम मिनिस्टर देशाक ॲड्रेस करते आणि ते किती 18 स्टेटीकडे उलयतले ज्यांनी जे कोण वॅक्सिन घेता पळय त्यांच्याकडे उलयतले असे म्हणून आम्ही आमकां सांगला आणि ते पर्सनली 1-to-1 उलयतले.
सो वॉट अबाउट हाऊ वूड यू डिस्क्राईब प्रेपरेशन्स फॉर वॅक्सिनेशन प्रोसेस टू बिगिन टुमॉरो?
गोवा में वैक्सीनेशन 7 जगह होने वाला है और आवर मेडिकल हेल्थ डिपार्टमेंट आवर टोटल मेडिकल टीम दे आर फुल्ली प्रिपेयर्ड. और मेन फंक्शन जो रहेगा वैक्सीनेशन का इज फ्रॉम द गोवा मेडिकल कॉलेज. डेफिनेटली गोवा की पूरी तैयारी हो चुकी है. वी हैव गॉट अप्रॉक्सीमेटली द 23,000 ऑफ द डोसेस फॉर द वैक्सीनेशन बट इनिशियल स्टेज वी आर गिविंग ओनली द 800 सैम्पल वैक्सीनेशन फॉर द 800 पीपल. 700.
A total of 3,006 session sites across all states and United Territories will be virtually connected during the launch. Around 100 beneficiaries will be vaccinated at each session site on the inaugural day. This vaccination program is based on the principle of priority groups to be vaccinated and healthcare workers both in government and private sectors including ICDS workers will receive the vaccine during this phase. A dedicated 24/7 call center 1075 has also been established for addressing the queries related to COVID-19 pandemic, vaccine rollout and the Covin software. Adequate doses of both Covishield and Covaxin have already been delivered across the country to all states and United Territories with the active support of the Ministry of Civil Aviation. These have been further delivered by the state and United Territories governments to the districts, PMO said in a statement. Sameep Narvekar and Amar Chavriya for Goa 365 from Panaji.
We will take a short break. Please stay with us. Welcome back. DMA will take a call on the municipal elections and reservation, the Chief Minister Dr. Pramod Sawant said on Friday. He also spoke on the organizing open competitive exam training centers. Here's more.
Also the first time the state will organize open competitive exams training center, the Chief Minister Dr. Pramod Sawant said. CM also said that the government has already floated a tender through the Director of Higher Education and Expert Committee will come on board and start the coaching center in 6 government colleges. The programs will begin by June so that maximum youth can join and answer competitive exams. The municipal elections are supposed to be held in next couple of months. He was speaking on the occasion of Yuva Sammelan in Vasco.
आमचे ज्युनियर स्केल सीनियर स्केल ऑफिसर दर शनिवारा गावात वचून बसपाक लागले आणि त्या गावात बेस्टच बसना आणि थोड्या दिवसांनी ते तुमच्या म्युनिसिपालिटीने येऊन बसतले. एकटो असत किंवा दोघजण असत शनिवारचा सकाळी आपला 10 पासून दंपारा 1 पर्यंत आणि ते कोण काउन्सिलर आहात त्यांच्याकडे उलोवपाक नाही. ते उलोवपाक सामान्य युवकांकडे सामान्य लोकांकडे. तितून त्यांनी 16 पॉईंट सांगले. अरे गोयची 60 वर्षा मुक्तीची आम्ही मनयता असताना जर एखाद्या माझ्या गोयकार भावा भयणीक जर एखादं टॉयलेट मेळना जाल्यार म्हाका वाईट दिसतले. आम्ही म्हटला की ओपन डेफिकेशन थ्री आम्ही केला आणि उरलेल्यांकूय टॉयलेट आम्ही थोडेशे उरल्या त्योय पुराय करीत असा. आमच्या 60 वर्षा पुराय ते उपरांत म्हाजो मूळ गोयकार असा तिच्यो मूळ गरजो ज्यो आसा घर असतले लायट असतले उदक असतले टॉयलेट असतल्यो इतके तरी ताका मेळपाक जाय तो ताजो मूलभूत हक्क आसा. आणि इतक्याचेरच न्ही हांव तुमच्या खातीर मुद्दा म्हणून सांगता स्किल एड्युकेशन आसतले लेबर डिपार्टमेंट जावं जे आमी पयलेच फावटी गोंयांतले एम्प्लॉयमेंट एक्सचेंज हे मॉडल करियर सेंटर केलां. म्हाका खबर ना तुमी कितल्या जाणांनी सायटीचेर वचून पळयलां कारण मॉडल करियर सेंटर पयलेच फावटी तुमी रजिस्ट्रेशन केल्या उपरांत प्रायवेट सॅक्टरांतले जे जॉब ऑपॉर्च्युनिटीज ज्यो आसा ह्यो हाज्या वयल्यान ते आपयतात तुमकां तुमचे इंटरव्यू घेतात आणि ताज्या उपरांतच जॉब सिलेक्ट जाता. प्रायवेट सॅक्टरांतले लोक आतां ॲडवर्टायज करिना आमच्या मॉडल करियर सेंटरांतल्यान वचून ते कँडिडेट चूज करतात आणि तांकां इंटरव्यू खातीर आपयतात. आमकां खबर आसा आमी आमचें धोरण निश्चीत केलां हे सरकार जे आसा हे शेतकऱ्यांचे जशें म्हणटा कष्टकऱ्यांचे नुस्त्याकाऱ्यांचे त्याच बरोबर हे सरकार युवकांचेय सरकार आसा हे हांव निश्चितच सांगूंक शकता. पयले फावटी ह्या सरकारात आम्ही युवक हो केंद्रबिंदू दवरला.
इरुमाले फोगा 365 फ्रॉम वास्को.
And now for some sports. Match against Hyderabad FC on Saturday will be an important one. Hyderabad FC is a strong team, but we need to stay on the top and win the 3 points, says Mumbai City FC's head coach Sergio Oliveira on Friday. Mumbai City FC will take on Hyderabad FC on Saturday at the Babalim Athletic Stadium. Here's more.
The table toppers will clash against the Nawabs of Hyderabad on Saturday. Mumbai City FC stands on the top of the table with 25 points.
I am very happy with the result so far. You know, it's very difficult to win 8 games in the 10th first games. 25 points. It's very difficult to keep this situation because it's not easy. But the most important thing for us is not put our focus, you know, on the table, on the points, on the results. Is put our focus in try to keep our performance, in try to continue improving, and we need to understand this situation is the past. We are halfway and we need to work a lot. And there are a lot of work to do in the next months. I am very happy and I am very proud of my Indian players. And it's not easy to, as I told you before, work in a short season, try to implement a new style of play in a new club with 24 new players. And I think it's very important the level of Indian players if you want to achieve something important. And the level of my Indian players is amazing. They are improving day by day. And the most important thing is their attitude is want to learn every day. And I am very happy with the level of Indian players. And I think it's very important for us. If we want to win trophies, we need the level of Indian players will be very high during all the season.
So your former player Lishan Colasso is doing very well with Hyderabad this season. Scored 2 goals in the previous match group. Do you think that will put a tough challenge in front of Mumbai City FC tomorrow's game?
He is a very good player. He is an excellent person. Was amazing to work with him because he's a very good player. And but tomorrow's game is not possible to decide only about one player, our player or the player. We need a collective job. We need to work as a team to try to win the game. And Hyderabad also. Liston is a very good player. Tomorrow, I don't know if it's possible to play in the first 11. But he is a very good player, but our focus is to play against a very good team, not only a very good players.
While Hyderabad FC are on 4th place with 15 points.
And now for the weather update. Dry weather prevailed over the state of Goa. There was no large change in the minimum temperature over North and South Goa districts of the state. While there was a normal over North Goa and South Goa district of the state. While the lowest minimum temperature of 21.8 degrees Celsius was recorded at Panaji.
They were above normal over North Goa and normal over South Goa district of the state. Weather is very likely to be dry over Goa during next 5 days starting from Thursday. No weather warnings for the next 5 days starting from Wednesday. Though after a couple of days temperatures will drop by a couple of degrees. While there is no weather warnings issued for the fishermen. The lowest minimum temperature of 21.8 degrees Celsius recorded at Panaji. Weather is very likely to be dry. No weather warning. Clinton D'Souza for Guatra 65.
Well, with that, we have come to the end of this news bulletin. For more news and updates, please do log into our website at www.guatra365.tv or follow us on Facebook at Guatra365TV. And also do subscribe to our YouTube channel at Goa365TV or simply download our app on both on Android and iPhones to keep and watch it on mobile phones. Until then, keep watching Goa 365.